Hey, that's Winters.
Monsters?
No, we're Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and we're here to stop you from bringing more monsters on Earth.
You have it all wrong, my friend.
Aguila will crush you like a gnat.
As if.
Prepare to die.
How original.
Believe me, you will hurt. Prepare to die.
How original.
Do not even try to follow me, turtle. Just beginning! You are pathetic in battle! Do not even try to follow me, turtle! You are out of the battle, turtle! In battle. Do not even try to follow me, turtle. You are pathetic in battle.
I think I can help you.
Booyah! You are not fast enough.
Yeah.
Do not even try to follow me, turtle! You are out of the battle, turtle!
General Mono, puny mortals.
We're not really puny. Technically, we're pretty big for our species.
Mono!
turtles are better than one.
Serpiente.
Sir Plenty? Who's he?
You must learn when to quit. Simply too easy. Ha! Ah! Yeah.
That thick skin can bleed.
Dude, tag me in! Dude, nunchucks are all yours.
Me in!
I'm here for you. Good move! Splinter would approve.
That was simply awesome! I never thought we'd be able to pull it off, but we did it!
You got that right, bro. And we did it. The four of us, together as a team.
You know, that day we learned a whole lot. It's changed us all for the better, and made us who we are today.
Hey guys, I always wondered, what kind of food is there in a monster realm? What?
Don't ever change, Mikey. Max Winters had given his life a meaning by trying to fix his past. Maybe that's what broke the curse.
Yeah, that was pretty creepy. The guy started floating, and then he vanished, like dust.
I thought it was... Serene.
You would, wouldn't you? See, I thought it was...
Raphael.
Nice. I thought it was nice.
Winters, or Yotam, was a brave man who sacrificed everything to correct the mistakes of his past. I am honored to have his helmet, just as I am honored to call the four of you my sons.
Wow, Splinter sure loves hearing us tell that story.
Yeah, that's why I love telling it to him.
It sure was bad at the time, but it made us way stronger, too.
That's because we're a family, guys. And there ain't nothing stronger than that.
It was a difficult lesson to learn, my sons. But I am so proud of you, because you all learned it together.